I am still trying to embrace 16. The concept of 16 years makes me feel really over the hill.
What kind of girl you like? I know my looks can be deceiving.
When I started singing professionally with a record contract and all of that, I loved to perform and I was so young, I was a kid. But I'm a woman now, I know me. You know, you can't know you at 16 years old. Well, some girls these days. But I'm comfortable in my skin and, you know, I've experienced so much that I bring all of that to what I do.
I ain't never been the type to give up. Pull myself back up, learn to save the day with the world on my shoulders.
Sweet 16, April 21st, 2014, commemorates 16 years ago that my very first self-titled debut album was released. And I worked with a couple of different producers on the independent side of things. Yanni, he and I executive produced both projects together. We picked the best ones that we thought would work for the spring 2014. And it has a very cohesive sound. It just so happened that we have tons of material and we thought that this would work best together as a body of work.
I'll be moving on. Yes, I am.
You do what you do, you love what you do, and somewhere along the way, someone possibly acknowledges you. Some of it is actually a blur. You know, really? I'm on the Hot 100? I'm confused. That's an honor. That's a privilege. Billboard is a prestigious organization, so I look at it as an honor. I feel like I'm just starting, and I have so much that I want to bring to this next phase of my life, but I do want to be fulfilled, and usually that comes from a place of being artistic and having a say in what I'd like to project.
It's after midnight and she